Not many politicians will admit it, but I have a favorite constituent. It's her. Being a working mom is tough, especially when you're working in the legislature. It's important to me that kids like her grow up in a Minnesota that invests in education, provides paid medical leave, and high-quality, affordable health care for everyone. Your vote on November 3rd ensures I'll continue the work for your family in the Minnesota House. I'm Erin Koegel, and I approve this message.